staring at the rooms of my walls, trapped inside the wants of conversations that I can't recall.